Good day, everyone. This is Sheena H. Escopete from PE103I Badminton Hand Signals. I'll be executing to you the badminton officiating officials and hand signals. First, let's start with the umpire hand signals. For the misconduct, when the umpire has to raise the yellow card, it calls for the offending player being warning for misconduct. When the red card is raised, it is referring to the offending player for a fault for misconduct. And when the black card is raised by the umpire, it calls for the offending player or pair being disqualified for misconduct. When the umpire requests the help of the referee, the umpire has to raise his or her right arm to signal the request. When the umpire wants to show a change in serve, the umpire has to at the same time point at the appropriate hand towards the new server and the correct service court. Next, hand signals would be from the service judge. When the service judge signals for foot touching the line, the service judge has to extend the right leg and pointing the hand towards the foot while calling fault. When the service judge signals for not hitting the base first or server fails to hit the bottom of the shuttlecock, the service judge has to rest the palm of the right hand on the right side of the abdomen, keeping the palm facing the left side of the body with fingers pointing downwards and pointing the fingers of the left hand to the palm of the right hand with the palm of the left hand facing the abdomen while at the same time calling fault. When the service judge signals for shuttle above waist or service too high, the service judge has to keep the palm horizontally facing downwards at the level of the abdomen while at the same time calling fault. When the service judge signals for double movement of racket or undue delay of serve, the service judge has to move his right arm horizontally, stopping halfway the movement for a short moment and then continuing to finish the move while at the same time calling fault. Next would be the line judge hand signals. So when the line judge hand signals for shuttle in, the line judge has to point the right hand towards the line. And when the line judge signals for shuttle out, the line judge has to extend both arms horizontally to the sides and call out. So that was the badminton officiating officials and hand signals. This is to be submitted to Juan Antonio Bartoses, our PE 103I instructor. Thank you and God bless.